Nayla Fischel presents E and E by Nail Gurbanov, directed by Nail Gurbanov.
Evelyn, here is your tea.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. By the way, I found a great movie to watch on Netflix.
What is it about?
It's a rom-com and I've watched the trailer. It's so interesting.
Let's watch it then, but first we have to prepare.
Then you go buy some snacks and I'm going to make some stuff. I'll go grab my wallet. Emily, I'm going to the store. Do you need anything?
Could you buy something spicy?
Okay, bye.
Evelyn, are you back home? Evelyn? Hello? Are you there? Hello? Evelyn? Evelyn? Are you here? Evelyn? What happened to you? Hello? Police? My sister is obsessed with demon. Hello?
Eleanor!
Evelyn? Is that you? No way. Wait. I know who I have to call. Michael, I need your help.
So you say that your sister's obsessed with demon, right?
Yes. She got out to the store, then she came home, but different.
Can you describe her to me? What did you see?
She had powers. She got me in the air with telekinesis and tried to kill me.
So, it's your older sister, right?
Yes.
Did you see anything on her body?
Yes, I did. I saw some sort of pentagram on her hand. And it was red color. And it was strange.
Can you draw it to me?
Sure.
It's okay, it's okay. Wake up, wake up. You're just hallucinating. It's okay. Calm down. You were just hallucinating. Okay. It's okay. I know what's happening. The evil ghost infused her. And I know whose that is. It's one of the Elshon sisters, or the E sisters. Few centuries ago, there were a rich family in the rich kingdom. One of the sisters named Eleonora.
Eleonora? That's what Evelyn said when I called police.
So it's her who infused her body. Elizabeth. Eleonora killed Elizabeth with a painful death. She took the stamp of her family. She burned it in hot fire. And she stamped it on the middle of her head. And after that, she took the knife and stabbed her in 12 places on her body. So, where was the pentagram? Where did you see it?
It was on her hand.
Exactly. That's one of the 12 places where she stabbed.
But what does it want from us?
It wants to kill you.
But why?
Elizabeth does that to happy sisters. She infuses into the body of older one and kills the young one.
But how do we stop her then?
I heard that few older sisters killed their younger ones in last decades. Elizabeth won't stop until she kills 12 younger sisters.
What do we do then?
We need to find the source where she got that pentagram. Where's she been?
She went to the store and she took the car, I guess.
We need to check places where she been. That way we could find the source, the heart. And it would be easier for me to banish the evil spirit from its world.
Okay, when do we start?
Now. Come on, we don't have so much time. Let's go, fast.
What's the matter? Did you have a bad dream, honey?
Yes, I did. Let me bring you some tea.
Here's your thesis. You created me, Eleonora. You killed me just because of inheritance. You took my life from me, and I will take yours.
Please don't. I'm not the one who you want. I'm not Eleonora.
But first, finish your tea.
What?
I said, finish your tea. I'm not a monster. I'm your older sister. And I do care about you. Finish your tea so I could kill you. Are you happy that your sister went down?
Michael! It's impossible!
Say your last goodbye.
Strange dream. Emily, I'm going to the store. Do you need anything?
What?
Could you buy something spicy?
Wait, it's already happened.
Okay, bye.
Evelyn? Evelyn? Can you see me? Evelyn? Can you see me? Evelyn?
Wait, is that a pentagram? No! No, don't touch it! No!
What's happening?
Did you see the source?
What did you do?
I transferred your soul to that period of time when your sister got pentagram on her hand. So, did you see the source?
What source?
The place where she got her pentagram.
It wasn't the car, the pentagram.
Then we need to go now.
Here we are.
Your sister lives there, right?
Yes, she does.
Move. I feel dark energy in here. She gains power every second. We have to go there now before it's too late. Let's go. This is your car, right?
Right.
Open it. I feel the dark energy coming from here. It's right here. Open the door. I took this to clean it out.
Wait, is it an alcohol?
Yes, it is. I mean, it kills all your germs. You think that it won't erase a pentagram which was wrote by demon? I will erase this pentagram forever, and it never ever will come back. Our work in here is done. We can go. Now. now we need to expel Elizabeth from your sister.
And how are we going to do that?
We need to get to her right now. You were here, right?
Right.
Okay. Now, you must know that. Don't look in her eyes, because she's hunting you, and your eyes are the mirror of your soul, or the gates for it.
Okay.
Open the door.
Come on in.
Here she is.
I was waiting for you, dear sis.
Leave her body, or else...
Or else what? You are going to expel me?
Okay, let's try this in a good way. What do you want?
I want her.
Okay, how about I open the gates to the underworld and you go there peacefully and leave the body of this girl.
Sounds good, but no.
Then I have no choice. In the name of Jesus, let the powers of Christ compel you. Let the powers of Christ compel you, demon. Let the spirit go away. I want to open the way. Gates will open today. Evil ghosts will fly away and free the body on the way. You will leave now. Meko aki tasai, shotem bestio resai. Your sister's free.
Evelyn? Are you okay? Evelyn?
I had a very strange dream. I was killing you.
It's okay. It's okay.
Why am I on the floor? What happened? And who is that?
Oh, hi. Yeah, my name is Michael. Long story short, you were obsessed with demon and I expelled it from you. So, please, $85.99.
Okay, I'll give you money. Just wait behind the door.
Okay. I mean, sure. No problem. I'm waiting.
Okay.
You won't give me money, don't you?